Coach, that's a pretty good team down the hall where you played tonight. A lot of big hitters, a lot of long arms, just hard to attack them.
Yeah, they were 4-0 coming into tonight, and I thought we hung in there. It was just they had one run or two runs every game, and they were long runs, and that really showed the score and the distance between the score at the end. But Molly Broom, credit to her, putting her team in system all night, even when maybe some of their passes weren't there. And you're right, they had really good hitters, especially on the outside, number 11, Antich. And I thought some of their other players really stepped up, getting touches out of the middle. So kudos to Greenfield Central. Coach Fuller, really good coach.
It gave them momentum, wasn't it?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. But I think that the difference with our team tonight is we really stayed in the fight. And in previous nights, we saw the lulls and letdowns, and we're starting to believe in each other. And I think that'll get better and better as the year goes on.
Let me ask you, some of the players you brought off the bench, too, I thought played well.
No, really, and even down to the end. But Janaea Thompson stayed ready tonight. Brianna Rogers came in on that right side some, did a good job. I also felt like when we had to make some switches, even down the end, Ella Wilson came in, hadn't seen a lot of time this year, did a really good job of finding corners. And then Sierra Spicer, we just talked in the locker room, biggest block of the night, came in for 2 points and really had her presence heard there.
What do you do when you talk to a young team like yours when they make that kind of run to try to slow them down? You took the one time out, try to settle them down a little bit. Is there any magical formula to that to try to get your team back and on track?
Well, tonight we're really just talking about staying aggressive. I mean, it sounds cliche, but we got to attack every ball that we feel like we can attack. So we're trying to figure out what's an attackable ball versus one we're just getting scared on. And other than that, it's just pointing out the positives. I think there were a lot of positives in what we were doing tonight. So we want to keep up with the passing, and I think we were getting in some slots defensively that we had practiced towards the end.
They always say you want to be better than your last match. Were you better tonight than you were your last match?
We definitely were, and we're going to keep pushing. So this weekend's another good test for us, two practices to get ready, and we'll be reviewing the tape as well.
Talk about this weekend then. You had a tough one last weekend, and this is another one.
Perry Meridian and Northview to start off. Northview, a really good team out of Brazil, and then Perry Meridian every year has good players that come in and out. So it's always a good first test in Avon, and I just want us to build on today, and I think we can. I think we found a little something with the lineup that we can tool around with. I like our options, and everybody was ready to play. We want to keep that up.
I got one more thing, and I always talk about the young kids and how they're developing so far and how they're getting used to varsity volleyball. How are they coming along?
Well, I think you've seen Lorelei DePew, even in front row, when she struggled, she's passed for us. And now the next phase is defensively, can we get her in on every play and being as aggressive as we think we can be. Ashley Clark, we know, can play everywhere. She's played some middle in the past, this year, left and right. But again, can they pass for us? That's where they can really help us. And then also a younger player, Allie Juday, playing a little more reps tonight. A libero showed some good ball control. And again, aggression. Can we get them believing in themselves? And certainly some of the good things we saw tonight, I think we can.